If we consider vaccine research, it has been really, some people are speaking about failure. I'm not speaking about failures, not because I don't like the word failure, but also because for all the failure, as some people said, we have learned a lot. So negative data can be also positive. And certainly we have to consider more that. Failure or negative data that we had in vaccine research raised new questions about mechanism of protection, which kind of response we need to develop, and so on. So it's not so negative at the end, even if in the reality we don't have a vaccine. So this is an example of negative data somehow. We don't have a cure. This is also a negative data. We have a treatment, but the patients have to take the medication all life. So it's not a full success.